Five meanings when you're dreaming about someone who has passed away. What does it mean to dream of someone who has died? While it could be just another dream, it could really mean something, especially if you're dreaming of a deceased loved one or someone close to you. People believe that the dream world is connected to other worlds, spirit world, which is inaccessible to our waking consciousness. Dreaming about someone who has passed away could be a sign that you're being contacted from the other side, so you shouldn't ignore this. Therefore, from the mystical point of view, let's try to decipher what could be the meaning when you're dreaming of a deceased person. Please be aware that from this point onwards may serve you as a necessary awareness for you. Whether it's real or not, whether it's a good or bad sign, you have to be mindful of your own actions. And if you think this is helpful, do help this channel to gain more vibration by clicking that like button below. Number 1. Dreaming of a deceased loved one visits you. If a deceased loved one visits you in your home in the dream, it merely means that you miss that person so much and you can't stop thinking about the person. If you kiss the deceased during the visit, it means that you feel some guilt towards the deceased. Maybe you hurt him or her somehow, or you did not say the words he was supposed to hear from you before passing on. If the visitor is your parents, then that is a sign of warning, because there might be trouble in the family and you ought to be careful. Number 2. Dreaming of a deceased one smiles at you. If a deceased loved one was smiling at you in the dream, your sorrows would soon end. Your life situation will change for the better soon. This dream means you are doing everything tremendously and have earned approval from above to hug happy. A live deceased promises a happy, positive event soon. Deceased who enters your house smiling promises you a promotion at work. The smile of an unknown dead man is warning you about a severe danger. Your deceased parents have seen happy and alive means they approve of your actions or your beloved's choice. Number 3. A deceased loved one giving you money or lying calmly with eyes open. If a deceased loved one gives you money in the dream, it is traditionally considered a sign of material profit and success. If money was provided by a deceased who was very close to you, it means he is trying to help. And it can be not only the financial sphere. Seeing a deceased whom you did not know may indicate some warning. It would be best if you are careful in your financial ventures. If a deceased gives you banknotes, this can mean financial profit. Coins are the sign of tears. Foreign currency can be a symbol of deceit. If you remember that the deceased loved one gave you money with his right hand, a lottery winning can be waiting for you. If he gave it to you with his left hand, this promises inheritance or financial support from a person in power. And a deceased who is lying calmly with open eyes symbolizes financial profit. The profit will come from a source that you least expect. Number 4. Following a deceased in an unknown direction. It is considered a bad sign if you follow a dead person in an unknown direction or take his or her offer in a dream. This dream is a sign of warning about the danger that can be avoided if you are cautious and take measures. And if you find a dead loved one in a coffin, you should be careful about your security, and you should postpone responsible affairs until better times, because at the moment, it is unlikely that successful results will be achieved. And number 5. Dead bodies being washed or moved away. If you see dead bodies being moved elsewhere in your dreams or being washed away by waves in the dream, it could be that of a loved one. This is a good sign that the lingering problems that you might have lost touch on how to solve them will soon get resolved on their own. There is no need to panic because such a dream is a good one. Well guys, hopefully this video can really serve you as a necessary awareness for you. Feel free to share your thoughts and experiences in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.